only world event that I would know of would be World War II, which was in 1941. And that was big because the Japanese people had a stronghold in Oakland Chinatown, and when they were forced to go to concentration camps, one particular family that I know of had to sell their property at 8th and Franklin Street in Oakland Chinatown, and my father and his cousin, they bought it. And before they took over, there was a lot of animosity toward the Japanese people, even though the Japanese people had been here a long time and they were Americans. And that's when they put up this sign to show the people that I am an American, and they just want a little respect. But they didn't get it because they were all forced into camp. And this photograph became a very, very famous photograph that was published, as I understand, in a lot of national magazines and throughout probably the world.